In a world where actions echo through history, one name stands out as a symbol of terror and controversy: Osama bin Laden. But beyond the headlines and global manhunt, who was this man? Today, we dive deep into his life story, from his affluent beginnings to his infamous end. Join us on this eye-opening journey, and you might just see history from a new perspective. Born in 1957 in the bustling city of Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, Osama bin Laden's life began in luxury. His father, a wealthy construction tycoon, had ties with Saudi royalty. Surrounded by affluence, young Osama lived a life many could only dream of. But beneath this privileged exterior, there was a brewing storm of radical beliefs and a deep-rooted sense of religious duty. The year 1979 marked a pivotal moment for bin Laden. The Soviet Union, a superpower of its time, invaded Afghanistan. For many, this was a distant conflict. But for bin Laden, it was a call to defend his Muslim brothers and sisters against foreign invaders. Imagine abandoning a life of comfort for the harsh battlefields of Afghanistan. This decision was not just a change of scenery. It was a transformation of destiny. Afghanistan was more than a battlefield for bin Laden. It was a forge where his beliefs and destiny were hammered into shape. He didn't just support the Mujahideen with his wealth, he stood shoulder to shoulder with them. These years were crucial as bin Laden's worldview hardened. From the chaos of war, a new bin Laden emerged, a man with a vision that would soon challenge the world. In the late 1980s, the world witnessed the birth of Al-Qaeda. This wasn't just any group. It was a network with a radical agenda to purge Muslim lands of foreign influence. Their methods were violent and their impact global. Bombings, hijackings, and attacks became their signature. Al-Qaeda wasn't just fighting a war, it was sending a message. Now, let's turn to a day that remains etched in global memory, September 11th, 2001. The images are unforgettable. Planes crashing into the World Trade Center, the Pentagon engulfed in flames. Orchestrated by Al-Qaeda, these attacks were more than just acts of terror. They were a declaration of war against the United States and its allies. The world stood still, watching in horror and disbelief. In the wake of 9/11, bin Laden became the target of a relentless global manhunt. Imagine being the focus of the world's most powerful nations, all seeking justice. Bin Laden, once a public figure, now vanished into the shadows. The hunt for him was like a chapter from a spy novel, full of twists, turns, and dead ends. For nearly a decade, he remained a ghost, always one step ahead. Then, on a quiet night in May 2011, the world heard the news. Osama bin Laden had been found and killed by U.S. Navy SEALs in a daring operation in Abbottabad, Pakistan. The announcement was met with mixed reactions, relief, disbelief, and a flood of conspiracy theories. The man who had evaded capture for years was finally gone. But what can we learn from bin Laden's life? He is often painted in black and white, a symbol of evil. Yet, his story is a tapestry of complexities. It's a tale of how strong beliefs, when taken to extremes, can reshape the world. Bin Laden's legacy isn't just about terror. It's a lesson in the power of ideology and the far-reaching impact of individual actions. Our journey through bin Laden's life is more than a history lesson. It's a mirror reflecting the intricate and often troubling ways in which global politics, religion, and power intertwine. It reminds us to look deeper, to understand the forces that shape our world, and it challenges us to think about the ongoing battle against extremism. How do we prevent the rise of another bin Laden? This story, while complex and controversial, is an essential chapter in our global narrative. Thank you for joining us in exploring the intricate life of Osama bin Laden. If this story intrigued you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more deep dives into history's most impactful figures. Until next time, keep exploring, questioning, and learning.